Check-in time at the SmackDown Hotel.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, The Rock!
Oh, Michael, Corey, here comes the jabroni beating, pie eating, trailblazing, eyebrow raising people. Jim.
Enough, don't ruin this, Saxton. There is no electrical current in the world quite like when the Great One arrives. A third generation superstar who honors his family, starting all the way at the top with the High Chief, Peter Maivia.
Without a doubt, furthering his family's legacy in sports entertainment and cementing his own spot on the WWE Mount Rushmore.
His greatness transcends eras in WWE history.
Powered up in the Iron Paradise, Team Bring It is a lifestyle.
Samoan bulldozer is on the warpath.
And his opponent from the Isle of Samoa, weighing in at 350 pounds, the Samoan bulldozer, Umaga!
Umaga can be translated to mean either the beginning or end.
Well, that's because when you face Umaga, it is the beginning of the end.
Of the world on his shoulders, not only facing The Rock, but also having to deal with the millions in the WWE Universe.
Now we know The Rock has no problem running his mouth about his opponents in the lead up to his matches, but we can't forget that if there's any superstar who knows how to hold his own when that bell rings, it's The Rock.
Without a doubt, Cole. People sometimes get so caught up in The Rock's way with words that they forget just how athletic and smart this man is in the ring, and that's how he gets you.
He definitely knows how to keep his opponents focused on the wrong aspect of his rather stellar game. And the rope forces the break.
Great effort, though.
Thunder and the cover for the win.
This is it.
He got the shoulder up in time.
I don't know what more this superstar could do to put him away.
Forearm club. The Rock with a great dodge.
He eludes the contact.
And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver.
Look at this.
Oh, and a backbreaker.
Right to the spine. Look, The Rock is absolutely the Great One. But if he has one weakness, it's that he has a habit of underestimating his opponents because of said Great One status.
That sounds like exactly the type of thing you can and should exploit if you're standing across the ring from The Rock.
Uh-oh.
Had that move from The Rock scouted.
Grabbing a hold of the arm.
Ooh, an arm breaker.
The Rock may be in a bad way here. And proving a bit slippery for them there.
What a clothesline.
Good grief.
Setting up.
Nice suplex.
Vertical suplex.
Watch the quickness on this. Snap suplex. Right to the back of the neck. Up fast. Mind buster.
Down hard.
Brilliant placement. Brilliant.
The Rock with the most electrifying move in all of entertainment.
Umaga was ready there.
What a shot.
I don't know if Umaga can withstand much more of this.
Umaga has to find a way to turn things around.
Drop kicked all the way to the floor.
He leaves the ring, but he could lose this match by countout.
He must have had that scouted.
This match grinded him down a little. Thrown back in under the ropes. Clothesline!
The Rock letting his opponent know exactly what he thinks of him.
There.
Quick thinking by The Rock.
Rock.
Mind buster.
Down hard. The millions and millions are prepared to experience.
Evades the attack.
Clothesline.
Wrenching the arm.
Boom! DDT.
Set up for the side Russian leg sweep. Oh, an inverted atomic drop.
Very nice.
Ooh, again.
Momentum completely in the corner of The Rock.
The Rock's opponent needs to know his role.
How's that for a counter? Such an underhanded tactic there. He turns it around on Umaga.
Uh-oh.
Swinging the elbow to halt the offense.
Oh, raking the back. That's nasty. We are seeing a next level.
Does he have it here? Kick out just before two.
That's smart. Taking the one to catch your breath.
Shutting that down with the back elbow. One response after another. Back and forth we go.
Man, this place is jumping.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
The People's Champ!
Are you ready for the most electrifying move in all of entertainment? People's Elbow!
Rock got it. I think it's over.
Looking for the victory! There's two! Kicks out! Just kicked out!
If a kick out like that isn't a wake-up call as to the kind of monster, the kind of beast that Umaga is, I don't know what is.
The Rock has cut some corners in the past, and he might be desperate enough to do it again after that kick out, guys. Clothesline to the back of the neck.
I am feeling a titanic shift roaring through this crowd right now.
Well, you're not the only one, Saxton. It's all coming to a head now.
Oh! He has got something destructive in his mind. Oh, no! Drop through the announce desk. Good God, what an impact. I knew there would be sparks tonight, but this is an all-out war.
And this war could still be far from over. I'd wager there's plenty more devastation to come.
And he slides him back to the mat.
Rock.
Mindbuster.
Down hard.
The Great One is ready to finish this off.
The Rock setting him up for
rock bottom. Is there any life left in Umaga?
That'll do it. The victory tonight. And here's another look at some incredible action from a match that we're not likely to stop talking about for a long, long time.
Here is your winner, The Rock!
He really wanted this one back.
Yeah, what a major win for him here.
The Rock showed he can still electrify the WWE Universe.
Byron, what's your name?